Hello, I'm Michael Daugherty, the composer of the work The Water is Wide for Five Trumpets and Organ. I wrote this piece especially for the celebration of the renovations of St. Paul's Methodist Church here in Cedar Rapids, Iowa, where I was a youth and attended, and my family did as well. So I have great memories of this church, a fantastic historic building which was designed by Louis Sullivan, who was the teacher of Frank Lloyd Wright. So it has a very special kind of feeling to it. If you notice, it's in a half circle. So the acoustics are excellent. It's all oak, beautiful church. And I'm so glad to be able to be back here to premiere this new work. Now, the reason I use five trumpets is because I grew up in a family with four brothers. So the Daugherty boys, or five trumpets. And we also have the organ, which I used to sneak into the church when I was a kid in the late Sunday afternoons to improvise on the organ. So a lot of great feelings, sentiments about being back here in Cedar Rapids. And let's hear now this new work which I've written to celebrate the renovations of St. Paul's Methodist Church, entitled The Water is Wide for Five Trumpets and Organ.
Thank you.